going on, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls? Back at it again with another reaction video. Today, we're going to get into Blind Channel, Don't Fix Me, official music video that just put this out a couple days ago. I'm a little late. I know, work's been crazy, so I'm not going to make you wait any longer. Let's jump right into it. I hope you're having a good day. Come vibe with your boy. I can't handle my emotions, I'ma chase those fuckers anyway. Lipstick, all she left, and now I'm antisocial. I'ma gamble my devotion for this, she feels any day. Okay. Dude, this has a great rhythm and a great melody. Little bars there. Oh, dude. Little switch. Damn, dude. This is a good one. Oh, that's so dope. Wow. 2:55. I thought it was a little short, but I mean, 3 minutes, I guess it's not. It just kind of felt short. Maybe I was just vibing the whole time. I don't know. Okay, let's get the video. Obviously is from their current tour in the States, it looks like. This is like all new footage. And they're on the road and they're drawing crowds, man. Their shows are big. They're back to back to back. They're popping right now. They are doing very well, and I love to see it because they've deserved moments like this for a long time. You know, they just won all those awards at the gala, and they've just been growing so much, especially the last 6 months, you know, just a lot. And it's really cool to see because when I first reacted to Dark Side, They were popular, but not like this. And this is where they need to be. You know what I mean? And they're just getting started, too. They're going to keep growing. I don't know. I'm just a little side tangent, but I'm excited for them. So let's jump into the song. Right away, it had a great pace. The snare is like, ba, 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 ba. So it's got that pace to it. The guitar is light. The melody and the vocals are light with a little bit of rasps to it to give it kind of some aggression, a little bit of an aggressive feel. But overall, the melody and just the song itself has a feel-good, kind of happy vibe to it, which kind of counteracts the lyrics, because the lyrics are like, don't fix me, you know, I'm already broken. And it's not like, it's not a negative song. It's saying, don't fix me, I am who I am. You know, like, I'm just this way, so don't try and change me. You know, I know that I'm broken. I know that I have my flaws. I know that, you know, I do these things, but that's who I am. So don't try and fix me. So it's kind of an empowering song, even though some of the lyrics should be looked at as like negative. But it's really about accountability and just accepting yourself. So it's an empowering song, and the vibe matches that. You know, it's got this, obviously, you know, I said it's got that energy to it, but it's just got that motivating kind of feel due to the melody, I think, and due to the way he's saying don't fix me, right? It's got a little bit of rasp in there, and it's just almost sounds broken, like him. So I like, there's a lot of new style in this song, the way it's mixed, at least. There was, on the chorus, I'd have to break it down and like show you the second, but there was like, I've heard that effect before where it's like the vocal kind of comes back in and shoots back in, but there's like a vocoder or some sort of animated vocal in the background that's very, very effect heavy and then goes back into normal vocals. That's usually used in electronic music. And obviously they've had Alexei with them for the longest time, and he, I think, was like an electronic producer or DJ. And so he's added a lot of flavor to their sound and a lot to their sound over the years. And I don't know, I feel like they're doing something new here. You know, obviously it sounds like Blind Channel, but there's a lot of things in the mix going on and the layers that have kind of a new style-ish thing going on. And if this is any indication of how their new album is going to be, their new album is going to be a banger, dude. It's going to be very, very good. It's going to be a new kind of style for them. And that's one thing I've really loved about Blind Channel, is that they've always experimented and they have so many different sounding songs and so many different styles. And they've kind of found what works, what doesn't work. And, you know, they've put together everything that does work to create an overall sound. And I kind of get that vibe here. They're trying something a little new, but not fully experimental. They're just trying a little bit of new things in there, just kind of dashes of new style and bringing it in slowly. And it's good. I don't know. I really like it. So this one for me, I'd say is off the first listen, top 10, but I feel like it's going to grow on me a little bit more. Like, I do like the song. It's really good. I think maybe top 5. I don't know. It's different. Not in a bad way. It's different, but it's, I don't know, it's lighter, you know? But it's good. It's good. We'll see. I think it's going to be in my top 5 eventually. It's definitely going on the playlist, that's for sure. It's a good one. I'm going to add this to the playlist for sure, but I don't know. We'll see. I'm just excited for the new album. I think you guys said it was going to be this summer, I think. I'll have to double check on that, but I'm excited, man. Blind Channel is just, it's just so cool to see them where they were and where they're at. And I've done so many videos in the past where they're so young and now here. I'm going on a tangent. I know. I'm sorry. But anyways, that'll do it for today's reaction video. Hope you guys enjoyed this one. If you did, leave a like, leave a comment down below. Helps the channel grow. If you're new here, hit that subscribe button. If you're not new here, welcome back. I appreciate the love and support as always. Thank you very much for showing up and showing love. You know what to do. Leave some comments in the comment section down below. What did you think about this song? If you're some of my Blind Channel fans, what do you think about this compared to the other music? I personally really like it. I like this new sound that they've kind of got going on. You know, I'd have to do a breakdown video to point out all the little details of what is new and things that I noticed, especially in the layering and then the chorus with the stuff going on in the background. There's a lot of things going on that are new that I haven't heard them do before. And if you're new to Blind Channel, go check them out. They're a fantastic band. They have plenty of songs. You can't go wrong. Just search Blind Channel, go down a rabbit hole, listen to their music, 5-10 songs in, and you're going to be hooked. Promise you. They're so good. But yeah, if you like them and you like this song, go support them. Subscribe to their YouTube. Follow them on social media. Stream their music anywhere you can stream their music, and just support bands and artists that you like, because that's what you should do. Simple as that. But anyways, I hope you guys are having a great day. I'm sending positive vibes your way. And until next time, I'm out. Let's get this bag. I'm gonna ride for you if you ride for me.